Maybe you got to wonder just how tired the defense is getting.
Where that size and speed are now starting to take over. And it'll be a touchdown for the Cougars. And so, on the first possession of the second half, the West Helena Cougars and number two, Malik Arnett, put six more points on the board.